Kerry Anderson. I'm the chair of the Vermont Democratic Party.
And I'm Tess Taylor. I'm the vice chair of the Vermont Democratic Party.
We want to thank everybody for coming. This is our biggest fundraising event of the year, and we've packed the room again. This is spectacular. Even though the legislature from Lockheed Montpelier can't join us tonight, we're looking forward to a great evening with our elected officials and candidates. Tess wants us first take a moment and thank the folks who made this evening possible.
Sure. Thank you, Jerry. And the envelope? No. Okay, so you have in front of you in your program, but it bears announcing that we have some wonderful, wonderful sponsors tonight. So we start with the Laborers International Union of North America and the Vermont NEA. Senators Leahy and Sanders, thank you so much. Congressman Peerwelch. Lieutenant Governor David Zuckerman. Our treasurer, Beth Pierce.
St. Paul Cathedral to be the location of the beautiful memorial service earlier today for our beloved Governor Phil Hoff. The political relationship between Governor Hoff and Burlington goes back a long time. I actually just learned today that it got off to a rocky start back in 1959 when Phil ran to be the alderman in Ward 6, my home ward, and lost, actually, in that first race. But just a year later, he became the lone representative from the city of Burlington to the Vermont House. He became a young, energetic reformer, and just after one term, he embarked on a historic run for governor that culminated, as we all know, with that late-night, torch-lit victory parade through Winooski, at which he declared, 100 years of Republican rule is broken. Yeah. Standing in this vibrant room of Democratic volunteers, organizers, and office holders, it is clear just how right Phil was that night, that the Republican grip had been broken. That victory altered the trajectory of this state and redirected it towards the modern Vermont that we love today. Perhaps a place that is the most sustainable, healthy, and equitable place in this country. That progress has been earned and grown over the last 56 years since Phil's victory by the hard work of Democratic volunteers and organizers. Thank you all for all that you do to make this state great. Enjoy this night of celebration of Vermont Democratic Party. And as we head into another critical election fall, let's keep it going. Thank you all.